The games of the 18th Olympiad, the 1964 Summer Olympic Games, was held in Tokyo, Japan. Remarkably, the Sri Lankan legendary athlete Ranatunge Karunananda was born in 1936. He showed a great ability in athletics while growing up. Even though he chose to become a soldier in the Sri Lankan army, he didn't forget his dream of becoming a talented athlete. Back then, he was the best long-distance runner Sri Lanka had ever seen, which led him to represent our country in the 1964 Summer Olympic Games at Tokyo in Japan. Particular Olympic Games was an important event for Japan. Japan was a war-ravaged city, only rearing its head from the ruins of World War II. They were willing to do whatever it took to host a successful event to draw attention of foreign investors and to encourage the citizens of Japan and to build up their morale. The day was October 14, 1964, and everything was set for the men's 10,000 meters event. 29 athletes from 17 nations participated in this, and the Sri Lankan Karunananda was one of them. Actually, at the time he was suffering from a bad cold, but still he wanted to take part as he wanted to make family happy. He knew that waiting for his return as a proud athlete who competed at the Olympic Games, which gave him the strength he needed. As the starter signal was fired, he started running beside Billy Mills from the United States, who was the winner of the event. The event record, completing 25 laps, means 400 meter into 25, and by the end of the first lap, Karunananda was 200 meters behind the rest of the runners. While the other runners completed the 10th lap, Karunananda was running his 9th. By the end of the 20th lap, Karunananda was last place runner, but he didn't give up. The race ended with Billy Mills from the United States, Mohamed Damoudi from Tunisia, and Ron Clark from Australia touched the finishing line as gold, silver and bronze medal winners. Karunananda still persisted and was running his 21st round alone on the lap while around 60,000 spectators in the stadium mocked, humiliated and booed him, even though he was not entitled to any medal. Karunananda's name made into the history's book. And after other runners finished running, Karunananda kept his pace and continued to run. He could have stopped, but he continued running the last four laps alone. As he started the 23rd lap, a round of applause was heard from the audience, followed by a massive cheer. The whole stadium was reverberating with the chant, "Karu Sloan, Karu Sloan." Karunananda ran the last 400 meters of his run. Though he didn't achieve any medal, he won the hearts of the many admirers all over the world. When Japanese reporter Haru Suzuki was one of the first reporters to have an interview with Karunananda following the race, instantly, Japanese media started to acclaim Karunananda as a hero. When questioned, Karunananda told reporters, "The Olympic spirit is not to win, but to take part. So I came here. I took part in the 10,000 meters and completely my rounds." Today, Karunananda's Olympic story has been entered into Japanese textbooks. that's the story of Karu.